I personally don't think we'll ever have 100% ethanol fueling our cars. Even Brazil, which today utilizes the most ethanol out of all countries in the world, has only replaced somewhere between 50 to 70% of its gasoline with ethanol. In addition, ethanol really isn't the best biofuel out there, both in terms of the way it's produced and the energy that it confers to cars.